τι συνδέει την αγαπημένη μου ταινία αυτής της εβδομάδας, δηλαδή την ακρόαση, με το θρύλο του James Bond. Ένας ηθοποιός. Πριν θυμηθείτε τη συμμετοχή του στο Καζίνο Ρουαγιάλ, ας τον αφήσουμε να μας πει γιατί πρέπει να δούμε την ακρόαση.
For me, it didn't take much time for me to understand where do I had to stand, you know what I'm saying? And it was to have a director like Ina, which works on every detail of the takes, every detail of the speech, the deliverance of the work. We people who come from Minor Asia, we sing our exile, so we can heal a little bit. And I think it would be nice for all these exiled people to find a way to sing and to heal their wounds if they can sing their exile. So this is why it is important to make such movies also, because the character of Nina Hoss is exiled within herself.
Σιμών Απκαριάν, το όνομα του Γαλλοαρμένιου ηθοποιού που στο Καζίνο Ρουαγιάλ στην πρώτη ταινία του Ντάνιελ Κρέγκ ως Bond υποδίθηκε τον Άλεξ Δημήτριο.
The adventure with James Bond at that time, Casino Royale with Daniel, was fantastic. The crew was fantastic. Daniel is a really sweet guy, good actor. I don't know what to say else. I mean, we were taken in hand and protected and cherished on the set. You know, this is a dream for an actor.
Σε μια αναπάντεχη σύγκριση της πανδημίας με την τέχνη της υποκριτικής, προσέφερε μια μεγάλη αγκαλιά στον ελληνικό πολιτισμό.
Acting is a more strong virus than the COVID-19. Art is much more strong than any virus ever. We exist since the night of times and we will exist again. If you don't keep it going, it means your country, your nation has no wings. No matter how high and blue your sky is, no artists, no wings. No wings, no fly, no seeing the world from other perspective, no going deep down. The dead that we have behind us, all these people, Aeschylus, Vambakaris, Shakespeare, Molière, all these great Pushkin, all these people all are there to nourish us and we will continue.
Ο ελληνικός πολιτισμός, όπως δηλώνει, αποτελεί αναπόσπαστο κομμάτι της παγκόσμιας τέχνης.
The Greek culture is part of my structure, to my human structure, my intellectual structure. The philosophy come from there. I mean, we're not talking about the Chinese philosophy, but for this part of the world, from Europe and Mediterranean, built from philosophy, medicine, theater, music. Because what we call Byzantine music is what we call today Turkish classic music. But we all know that this is Greek ancient classical music. Whatever. I don't want to open the debate with that. But nonetheless, it is part of me. And it happens that I love Rebetiko, I love this kind of artist, because my father was like that. He liked Rebetiko, and my father was, Mangis, you know what I'm saying. Because Rebetiko is not just music, it's a movement also. It's a political movement. It's an anarchist and poetical movement. So it is important that we will see in 2021 who will be the next Rebetes. And when I say Rebetes, doesn't mean mustache and a hat. It's here and here.